Most of my life I've felt alone. But not here. I suppose, living next to a cemetery, your neighbours are always close. It is peaceful and quiet, but not lonely. In fact, since my first visit amongst these graves, I've felt a presence. A calmness that fills the air and surrounds me like a gentle morning mist. That's how I know he is there. It's a feeling of being watched from afar. I wait in silence as well, until we meet.